You are here now. What are you prepared for? What are you ready for? And what are you fighting for? The life we have, you need not to take it for granted, neither by mistake or by mystery. You are stewards on this world. What and where are you heading to? If you can realize these questions, you will have every reason not to give up upon any situation that occurs in your life. I don't care what you have passed through. I don't care what they have called you. I don't care what your family's members have called you. They'll call you disappointment to the family. They'll call you failure. They'll call you an entity. They'll call you all sorts of names. They will even call you a mystery to the family. They will say you are not worthy indeed. But how can you prove them wrong? It's by you standing up and doing something that nobody expects in your life. It is time that you need to grant and tell and prove all those who tell you that you cannot do it and prove them wrong. your fellow friends who said you are not capable of doing what they are doing, you are not capable of doing the best of you, yes, they will call you all sorts of names. It's not by mistake. That is the reason why you are on this earth. I don't care what you pass through, that is not my concern. I don't care how many times you fail, that is not my concern. I don't care how many times they call you failure, that is not my concern. I don't care how many times they call you disappointment to your family, that is not my concern. I don't care how many times they said you are nobody to the family, you are nobody, nobody knows you. That is not my concern. I don't care how many times you involve in a business and you fail, that is not my concern. I don't care how many times you grant. I don't care whether you fail 10,000 times, that is not my concern. But my concern is here. Why are you still here? Why are you still existing? Listen, I have come to realize the purpose why you are still existing, because your mission on earth is not yet complete. Your mission on earth is not yet complete. And if you can realize the purpose why your mission on earth is not yet complete, you will have every reason not to give up, not to stop grinding, not to stop focusing, not to stop hunting. Listen, desire run when it meets a lion. Lion does not pursue or run with desire without hoping to eat it. So therefore, you are a lion. You are on this jungle. You need not to give up. Whether they call you failure, I'm not interested on that. Whether they called you an entity, I'm not interested on that. But what I'm interested is this. Where are you heading to as long as you are still breathing? There's a purpose why God keep you breathing on this planet Earth. There's a purpose why God still give you the privilege to live. It's not an opportunity, it is a privilege. And that privilege is for you to prove everyone that said you are nobody, for you to prove them wrong that you are somebody. I don't care how many times you involve in your business, it collapsed. No, that is not my concern. I'm not here to record what you passed through, but I'm here to stand on this field and tell you why are you here and what are you ready for and where are you heading. If you can realize where you are heading to, that means there's every reason for you to give up. This is rain, it's showering. I'm still here doing what I'm doing, but I have no less than 30 minutes to my home. I have what, and I know what I'm heading to. My brothers and sisters, you need not to give up. My senior uncle told me a word that only those who don't know where they are heading to is ready to give up. In by all means, I don't care who called you all sorts of names. I don't care whether you fail in your exam. I don't care how many times you fail. I don't care how many times they reject you. I don't care how many times people look at you and say, this cannot yield forth fruit. I don't care how many times people look at you and say, this one cannot bring out fruit. That is what they said to Jesus. He said, in Nazareth, they cannot find something great, but that is where Samson come out. That is where Jesus come out. So therefore, for you to prove everyone wrong in your life, for you to tell them that you are somebody, you need to do what they can never be expected in their life. So therefore, you are born to do what to make impact in this world. Stop thinking all is okay, whereby if you go into your room, if you enter into your room, you think day and night. that moment of you thinking, why can't you use it to do something? There's a purpose why you are still living on this planet Earth. There's a reason why you are still breathing. So therefore, that reason you need to hold it on your mind. You need to keep it inside your what? 47 and do something. Stop giving excuses of what I passed through. Focus on where you are heading to and do something for tomorrow to be better. You are still on this earth, why? Because you have a mission to accomplish. If peradventure you have no mission to accomplish, you will have met our ancestors. So therefore, for the reason of you having a mission to accomplish on this planet earth, that means there's a fight for you and there's a fight ahead. I don't care how many times you fight, you fail. I don't care how many times that is not my concern. I don't care. I don't care. But I care because there's a place you are heading to. I refuse. And I will not let you quit until you get to that position where you ought to be. Because you may be a helper to my generation. You may be a helper to my children. So therefore, you need to stand up and do something. Stop giving excuses of what I passed through. Come on, are we joking with the life we are giving? Are we joking with the privilege of life we are giving? Our forefathers failed. Why? Because they refused to discover their why. Our forefathers failed because they refused to discover where they are heading to. Our mothers failed because they refused to do what grant. And now you have the privilege. You know what it costs to leave a legacy in this planet Earth, and you are not giving excuse. The same excuse that your forefathers give and they fail, and that is the same excuse you are giving. Come on, don't be a disappointment to a generation. Prove all those who think you are nobody, prove them wrong by doing what they cannot do. Prove all those who think you are nobody, prove them wrong by doing that which you ought to do with the time you are given. There's a reason why you are still breathing. And with that reason, you need to do something. Stop thinking all is okay, whereby within you, you know nothing is okay. Oh my God. The life we have is not by opportunity, it's a privilege. Everyone must go, but before you go, what a legacy are you going to keep for your generation that they will use to remember you? Is it an excuse? Is that what you are going to give? Or you are going to live a legacy life? Do you know what Bob Marley said? They asked him, are you rich? He said, what kind of rich? Do you have money in your bank account? He said, no, that is not my rich. My rich is what? Legacy forever. Brothers and sisters, leave legacy. Stop giving excuses of what have passed through. For you are on this earth for a purpose. Discover the reason why you are here, your why, and where you are heading to. If you can hold these two things and why you are here, you have no cause to go to conclude, even when they laugh at you. Come on. Are we talking with the life we are giving? Are we talking with the privilege? It's a privilege. Me, myself, I speak and I can die within 1 hour, 2 hours. So therefore, for you to keep legacy, you die does not mean you are not still existing. But when you keep a legacy, that legacy will represent you even to the eternity. It is time that you need to do something that no one has done. Stop giving excuses of what I passed through. Stop telling people what you are facing. Nobody cares about you. Come on. Nobody cares about you. You need to stand up and do something for a better tomorrow, because if you refuse to do and work for tomorrow, it will be worse. It's not a cost, it will be worse. So therefore, stand and do something, brother. Stand and do something. Break that yoke of what only legacy in your family. Prove your family that you can keep legacy even when your ancestors, your forefathers refuse to keep it. Because you are here for a purpose. You are not here by a mistake or a mystery. And the reason why you are here is for you to keep a legacy. This is all I have for you. Stop giving excuses. Grant day and night. For Gesiah run whenever he or she see lion. You are a lion on this planet Earth. So therefore, do something for a better tomorrow. Wait for the next uploading video. May God bless you.